guys can come down here and party with us and have a beer if you like. We've come all the way from Australia and we'd love to have a beer with you legends. We probably will, 1 or 20 or something. This next song's a cover. We don't usually do covers, but we put this together just for this run of tour. This is our last show on the tour, so we're probably going to get munted. If you're not sure what munted is, that's Australian for fuck-faced.
Which is still pretty Australian.
Got no drums? Righto. We got some merch up the back. Got some t-shirts and stuff. And we don't have petrol to get home. We don't have diesel to get home. So if you could buy a shirt, because beer is more important than diesel, so we're going to blow all that money and fuck it. We'll walk home. Or we'll swim. We got drums back. That's cool. Okay, this is a song by a band called Machine Head. Come on. you doing? Now we're having fun, you fucking beauty. This next song, it's called Landslide. This next song's about the big corporations that put it down, put the fucking little people down. It's about telling them big corporations to go fuck themselves. All your money, all your fucking technology, get fucked. Heaps legends. We're going to get our mate CJ up to give Ryan a rest. Ryan's not a young man. He might need a little break. This is our boy CJ. He's our ex-drummer. Why don't you give it up for CJ? He'll step in and do a song for us. Hope he doesn't fuck it up. He won't fuck it up. This song's called Dig In. This song's about when the big people, the same people about the last song, when they push you down. You don't have to cop that shit. You can dig in and get it over them. You can be better than the bullshit. You can be better than the media, better than all the fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit.
Come on!
hasn't played that song in about 2 years, and I threw it on him tonight, so he's done really, really well.
Cop that.
This next song's called Become the Rage. It's about the same thing when you get pushed down. You keep on getting pushed down, you keep on getting pushed down, you get that thing in your head, you get better than it, and you fucking tough it out. You become the rage and you get better. You win, you walk forward and tell them all to go fuck themselves. There's lots of going fucking themselves going on.
Yeah.
How we doing? We having fun? We're having a ball. Thanks for turning up. Really appreciate it. This is our camera guy, Kyle. He's getting all this footage. So if you can actually jump around and get in his face and annoy him, we'd be really happy. That'd be sick. He might not be, but I will. So again, this is our last show. It's been an epic tour. We've spent the last 6 weeks in Europe. Our first time here has been fucking amazing. So thank you again. Thank you all the bar staff. This venue is fucking awesome. How good's hell? Give it up for hell. What a cracker. I tell you what, can you do me a favour and give it up for our friend Sin Soto that played first, please. Give it up, come on. How fucking good were they? This song's called On The Run. There's not really much of a story. It's about stealing shit.
Trying to clean my name from a
Thanks heaps. Appreciate it heaps. This is our last song. We got beer to drink. Thank you very much for the beer. You guys, we don't make beer. We make shit. We make piss. You make beer.
She gets the green beast.
Cool. Fair call.
This is our last song. It's called Black Rain. I carry on with this spiel every time we play this song. This song is about the massive issue in Australia with male mental health and male suicide. It's a really, really fucking big problem in our country. The numbers are staggering. There's young men and old men dropping like fucking flies because they think they're too tough and they think that they can't talk to anyone. They can't get help. And that's a load of shit. That's a 1985 fucking mentality. You can talk to people. You don't need to make that decision. Once you're done, it's fucking over. You can't come back from that. So the point of the song is you can talk to people. You can make a phone call. There's doctors, there's fucking friends, there's family. You don't have to make that decision. We've all lost people for the wrong reasons. And it's fucking bullshit. It's absolute bullshit. So this song is to try and keep your ears open. If somebody's asking questions, please try to answer them. And if you fucking need to talk to somebody, please talk to someone. Please. We're Piston Fish. You guys are awesome. Cheers. Thank you heaps, guys. We're Piston Fist. Please look after your friends. Thanks to all the bar staff, production, fucking legends. Maddie Cutlass, you gorgeous human.